Hi, I'm Kurt Norman, rector of St. Luke's in Stephenville. And if you're not familiar with Texas geography, Stephenville is between Hyco and Morgan Mill. More importantly, St. Luke's is located immediately across the street from Tarleton State University. And as part of our mission and ministry, we offer free lunch to college students each Thursday during the long semesters. And one of the reasons that we've fallen into that is because there is a need in that area. It's not simply a feel-good thing to do for college students to reach them through their stomachs, but there is a real need because there are times when students have maxed out their meal plan and don't have other money and they can't afford to eat, and staff members and faculty from Tarleton say that's a real issue with some students who skip meals because they really can't afford to eat. So this is actually filling a real need within our community.
The fall semester serve upwards of about 325 to 350 kids a week.
We are looking at the ability to help these kiddos feel like they're coming in to their mom's kitchen. That's a very important thing. Our job is to help them know that they're loved and just to care for them. Sometimes that's a hot meal, sometimes that's us saying, so how's your homework? So these are all parts of what this encompasses. To be honest with you, this is one of the most satisfying ways to serve that I've been a part of my entire life.
Because there's no preaching or sermons or anything trying to draw you into the church, just come and eat and enjoy yourselves and have a good time. It is subtle evangelism. We're telling people this is a nice place to be and that we're good Christian, giving, caring people without forcing or pushing.
We have a prayer box for the students, and so what they do is they take a slip of paper out of the basket, take a pencil, write down their prayer request, drop it in here, and we will pray for these folks after the lunches are done.
So the lunch is over. The volunteers are enjoying themselves to the meals that they cooked. Thanks for dropping by St. Luke's. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.